Hey, hey, I'm Dr. Nashley Cephas, and I'm a principal AI scientist at Amazon Web Services. Today, we're in the West End neighborhood of Atlanta, Georgia, where we're visiting one of my favorite juice bars, Wadada. We're also gonna show the owner, Nalaja, how to use some generative AI.
We specialize in sea moss smoothies, and sea moss is a superfood. We have superfoods from ginger to maca, and I think it's just awesome that we have so many local vendors that are making these healthy products available.
What are the goals for your business?
So we have one location right now, and we're in the process of opening a second location. So the goal really is to go worldwide with it.
I love that. I think you could definitely do it too. Yeah. In terms of the challenges of running a business, talk a little bit about that.
We just don't have enough man and woman power.
What about some of the financial challenges? I know oftentimes it's tough for minority-owned businesses to get funding.
That's a big learning curve too. How do you position yourself to get funding? What are the right steps to take? If there's any way that AI can kind of ease that situation for us, then we're open.
Generative AI is all about automating redundant tasks and also about informing you about ways to improve in a way that is easy and quick.
Some juice.
So what we have here today is a tool called PartyRock. Is basically a playground for Amazon's Bedrock, which is our generative AI tool. So instead of you having to learn how to code and get a PhD in computer science, it makes it super easy for you to build apps. So I know we talked about the investor deck. If you're trying to engage investors, it can give you some suggestions here. So I put in Wadada as the name. So it's giving you things that, you know, put you ahead of other juice bars. Tell them what your mission is, strive for healthy living, easy and delicious. Your body will thank you. So it's giving a little bit of personality there. And just remember, whenever you're using AI, you gotta use it responsibly. So just make sure you double check all the things that are said here. Mm-hmm. It's also giving you, for your investor's sake, a competitive analysis. And it even gives you financial projections. So year one revenues for year one, year two, year three, et cetera. So, this is exactly what you would normally put in an investor pitch deck. That's just an example of what you can do. So that's, the possibilities are endless.
Very nice. That's huge game changer. I could already see how I could implement these things. As an entrepreneur, you have to wear so many hats. And this being able to like analyze the information in seconds, that's amazing.
Yeah. And this is free.
Really? It's free?
Yeah, go to PartyRock.aws. You just sign in and you start creating apps.
I was very impressed with the ease of use of the tools that she showed me today.
It makes me feel super excited to be able to help business owners and entrepreneurs like Nalaja. You don't have to have a PhD or be a rocket scientist to use these tools. Don't be intimidated. You never know where it can take you. Remember to tie your pain points to what it is that you're trying to build. Whole point here is that it's making your life easier.
Lastly, AI is not perfect. So remember, be sure you're aware of the intended use cases that you can create.
Oh my God.
PartyRock is free. All you have to do is visit partyrock.aws, sign up with an account, and get started.